with Pakistan making a scintillating comeback to the semi-final race of the World Cup, one cannot help but draw similarities between their 2019 campaign and the World Cup winning 1992 campaign. In the 1992 edition of the Cricket World Cup, the Pakistan team led by Captain Imran Khan was on the verge of being knocked out of the tournament, but they turned their fate around to go on and clinch the coveted title. While it is a long shot, the similarities are uncanny between the two campaigns. Pakistan's results in seven straight games in both the 1992 and 2019 campaigns are exactly the same, including a washout in their third game. In both the editions, Pakistan started off poorly but picked up pace at the end of the tournament. With the win against New Zealand providing a major boost to the team, Pakistan fans are hoping that the team will repeat history to lift the cup this time on as well. We'll be right back.